We should be able to see somehow when he joins the thing, right?
If we have the stream open.
Oh, okay.
Did we, like, lose camera settings?
Maybe, or maybe it's just that this is way darker than it was before us, when there was some daylight.
That's true. Did we, like, lose camera settings? I'm gonna just pull this down a bit because I think we're not gonna be using the lower screen much. Actually, you know what?
That's where most of the text is at.
On the upper screen, just pull this down a bit.
No, because they're only, in the last ones, they're only couple things on the upper screen.
Nope, the lower screen is just the menu and the play, like the next button. So actually, something like this would probably be really good.
The lower screen is just...
It should make this real logical.
He was just looking like the grease on the side of the wall, the cheese grease, I think. Just like he likes that green book.
That green book?
Yeah.
I don't know what's on the green book.
I'm pretty sure a yogurt spoon got left on it.
I don't think that's
murder. I'm relatively certain a yogurt spoon got left on it.
That green book?
Yeah. Jacob, did you leave a yogurt on it?
Well, because here's the thing.
Sure
I would not leave a yogurt spoon. I
would. I think it fell off. I think I'm relatively certain.
Did you see the
yogurt?
I
didn't
take it off.
Yes, I think so. It's been a while. I don't know. I assumed you knew what it was.
I didn't. No, one day I came back and found one of my favorite books with
the
stain on it.
Hey, look at that.
Ooh. You could even see a little jump on it. Yeah.
Hey, I need you to stop being so,
beggy,
Tuckabo. Oh no, you want cheese. You're a cheese dog.
I need you to stop being so,
beggy, Tuckabo.
Oh, you want cheese.
Those are really good ones, actually. Tucker? Tucker? We're not just taunting you, buddy.
Are you sure? Because it looks like you are.
We did put it in those hides.
Tucker? Tucker? We're not just taunting you, buddy. Oh.
What?
What?
It's well.
Ricky's been listening for a bit. I'm on. I can hear you guys. Yeah,
he's
Jacob left the yogurt. He knows it. You know it. I know it. Give Tucker what he wants.
He knows me. Hi, Ricky.
Yeah,
I miss you.
He knows
hey.
It. You know it. Hello,
Ricky.
He knows me.
Okay, so,
so right.
We're gonna give you a quick overview of what the hell is going on right now. So,
okay.
We are currently in the. I'm just gonna start this.
We're gonna give you a quick overview of what the hell is going on right now. So. We are currently in the. I'm just going to start this.
Why do we have echo, damn it?
Why do we have echo, damn
it? Yeah, we don't know why we have echo.
Why do we have echo?
Why do we have echo, damn it?
Why do we have echo, damn it?
Why do we have echo, damn it?
Yeah, we don't know why we have echo. We have no idea why.
Why do we have echo, damn it?
Oh my god.
I think he's probably here.
We have no idea why.
That was my fault.
Oh my god. So we have no idea why we have Echo. Explain.
You're playing the sound out of that.
Yes. But there's no other, we're not getting any reverb out of it. This is playing sound. This is
we have no idea
sound.
Why we have Echo.
There's no other microphones listening. There's no other speakers playing.
Yes.
I honestly have no idea why we have
Excuse you, I was trolling too.
Why do we have Echo, damn it?
He's still trolling.
I honestly have no idea why we have
Echo. Excuse you, I was trolling too.
Fix what? The echo? I don't even know what's causing it. I have no idea how I can do that. Not a clue. It's got to be something weird that Windows is doing.
I don't even know what's causing it. I have no idea how.
So, we are in the final timeline, or the second to last timeline, we're not sure. So we're down a route where we've saved everyone. Everyone's still alive past the final game.
Are you guys
the final timeline or the second to last timeline? We're not sure.
No, the only thing that's going on is
we've saved
the. Everyone's still alive. I just realized I was pointing at something you can't see. We've got the DS with its volume all the way up, and then we've got the mic with it listening, and that's it. There's no other speakers. There's no other. Microphone's running.
We've got the DS with its volume all the way up, and then we've got the mic with it listening.
No,
that's it. There's no other speakers. There's no other microphones running.
We've got the DS with its volume all the way up, and
then we've got the mic with it listening.
Because remember, remember how clear it was.
I mean, nothing else is hearing anything. But I can go ahead and disable the Bluetooth mics.
Nothing else is.
Yeah, it was like this earlier. What am I looking at?
Disable.
Still
be
using.
Just wasn't working.
Yeah,
it was like this earlier. Yeah,
how's it now? Is it better?
Please note the music's also kind of echoey. Stop it, Doug. Stop.
But he wants some.
Please note the music's also kind of echoey.
For your information, Ricky, we have a bunch of cheese and crackers just laying out on the table at Tuck Nose level.
That's my bowl. I don't want it anymore.
The music actually.
Isn't so bad.
Whoa, it's auto-focusing. Oh, wait, maybe that is the thing.
Are we still echoing?
Are we still echoing?
Tucker wants Tucker should get. He should. He's such a good dog.
Okay, never mind.
Are we still echoing? Tucker wants Tucker should get.
Whoa,
he should. He's such a good dog.
Oh, it's so good.
Yeah, it turns out when you don't need both screens displaying, it's pretty easy to get one screen in pretty good focus.
Okay, right, so story.
So the story so far is that we are...
Yeah, it turns out when you don't need both screens displaying, it's pretty easy to get
desperate.
One screen in pretty good focus.
Okay, you're in the deepest timeline.
So, yeah, so we've gone down the timeline where everyone is alive, including Akane.
Oh, wait, we can't see it. I should get on the stream so I can see if he's saying anything.
Well, I'm just using it to adjust this. So
we've gone down the timeline where everyone is alive,
including economy. And
so, what's going on right now is we found this diagram in the garden, and we're getting an info dump from Kay, actually. And as it turns out, in this particular timeline, since we saved Akane, she went in and stole Kay's armor. And so she's been wearing Kay's armor this whole time. And Kay has been in this hidden cryopod in the garden all game.
Let's see.
As it turns out, we've been awake, or the game's been going on for 36 hours, not 14, because we're all infected with Radical 6. So we're all moving in slow motion. Slow motion. And let's see, what else has been revealed? We're 67 years old, actually. We're not, like, college age like we thought.
And also, we're zero senior.
We're zero senior. They showed us a hologram of him earlier, and then, like, we went and looked at our reflection, and we look like him. We look sort of like
Tommy Wiseau.
We look like Tommy Wiseau with a robot eye.
Oh, yeah, we're zero senior. They showed us a hologram of him earlier.
It's kind of weird. And then Kay is like the college age clone of us. Let's see, what else have we got?
So also, like, this chart is up on the screen.
This is the timelines. So the idea is, can you read those dates? Yeah, you can. So A is when we were all abducted, and it's kind of hard to see even on the DS screen right here, but this line goes up to A, and then over all the way up here to B, then up to C, over around to D, up to B again, over down around to A, and then goes up, and there's E and D, and the line splits here, depending on whether or not we have the cure to Radical 6. If we don't, then we just, like, loop back in. If we don't, then we loop forward, and the world is, like, destroyed or whatever. But if we do have the cure E, then we exit this loop. And the idea here is that we've been switching places. Like, our mind has been switching places with the older Sigma. So when we hit point D and point... When we hit point A and point B, that's when our minds switch. So this diagram is what is the, like, path of sentience for Sigma. He starts out in the past, jumps forward to the future, goes a little bit farther in the future, jumps back to the past, forward, back all the way back to his younger body, but now he's an old man and can solve the, like, Radical 6 crisis.
This is
So basically, oh, by the way, we're a doctor in biological engineering. So we've, like, earned our doctorate as an old man several times over. Yeah, the clone K, by the way, his name is Kyle. He is our spare just in case something got fucked up with us.
Luna's a robot, like the spare.
Yes. Yeah, everyone else is who we know they are.
He is our spare just in case something got fucked up.
Though Nikki thinks we just got confirmation that Tim Miyoji is actually Junpei, but I think he told us that previously.
Everyone else is who we know.
But we had third party confirmation this time.
Yeah.
Some other than
him. Yes, we do sort of understand it. We're not 100% sure we're being told the truth. But yes, it kind of makes sense.
Yeah. So, old Sigma basically bijacked young Sigma and forced him to kill old Sigma. Young Sigma got the shitty end of the stick.
That way young Sigma can know the solution to Radical 6 when he goes back in time.
I honestly don't really understand it, but I'm just going with the flow.
Young Sigma got the shitty end of the stick.
The flow chart.
That way young Sigma can know the solution to Radical 6 when he goes back in time.
Tucker, you cannot have those crackers!
Can you have some crackers, though? I'll move them into my belly.
Tucker, you cannot have those crackers!
Can you have some crackers, though?
Jacob is cutting cheese with crackers. Like, he's using the crackers to cut the cheese. It works disgustingly well. Because the cheese has been stuck in the cracker. And he just eats it.
Tucker, take them. Like, Tucker can't read, so...
If he types loudly enough, surely he'll pick up. Because the cheese has been stuck in the cracker.
Tucker has a
keylogger.
Tucker can't read, so...
Oh, also, the low gravity of the moon is the reason we didn't immediately realize with our weak old man muscles that something was weird.
They said that.
Oh, I missed
that. She was like, by the way, the reason you didn't realize was because you're... Daniel just said it. I don't know why I'm trying to repeat it.
I must have missed that part.
Maybe.
We do have it open, but the TV's muted.
We are on the moon, yes.
Maybe. We do have it open, but the TV's muted.
Yes. Yeah, that's Stimulogy says that's like the dust storm over all the Earth. Because so many antimatter reactors going through the dust.
So isn't that kind of like a debunking of your idea that it was fake?
Yes. No. So, well, I mean, sort of. If it was fake, then they'd have to fake a red planet in the sky.
Or we're within a facility within a facility.
Yeah, or we just have a nice blue sky box. But
I'm not going to rule out them, like, further lying to us. Because we know that, like, what we know is already somewhat unreliable.
We're probably most likely on the moon, according to
I'm not
going to
rule out them, like, further lying to us. I think it's, yeah.
Because we know that, like, what we know is already somewhat unreliable.
I don't think there's enough room in the game for another second set of bullshit explanations.
Yeah, I'm not sure there are.
I don't think there's enough room in the game for another second set of bullshit explanations.
So what else?
Yeah, I'm not sure there are.
Well, our creepy old man case is probably why nobody liked being hit on.
Oh, they told us also why everybody was there, but I don't remember some of them.
They told everyone's there because they need to be there. Yeah. Same reason everyone was there for the original game. Except for what's the kid?
Quark.
Quark's there because Timmyoji brought him.
There because they need to be there. Same reason everyone was there for the original game.
But yeah, everyone is there because they're an Esper.
Quark's there because Timmyoji.
Which helps our, like, Esper resonance.
Well, not everybody.
Or they're Alice, and she's there because she can do stupid, crazy.
But yeah, everyone is there because they're an Esper. Esper resonance. Yeah, stream directly from laptop. That'll be good.
Yeah.
Wait for the next one. It's just a piece of game.
Yeah, stream directly from laptop. That'll be good.
Wait, isn't the next one out?
Yeah, on Steam even.
Wait for the next one. It's just a piece of game. Yeah, stream directly from laptop. That'll be good.
Yeah, on Steam even. Oh, also, we're taking bets on whether it's Young Sigma or Old Sigma driving around Young Sigma's body for the next game.
So, are we sure it's Sigma? Yeah.
Well, he's named Sigma in, like, the trailer. And he looks like Young Sigma.
I don't think I've actually, like, seen...
Oh, you should give it a look. It's a real trip.
Yeah, it's a real trip.
Nobody gives. We can stream directly off Steam. That's a thing now. Steam has streaming built in now.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's kind of scary. But yeah. Nobody gives. We can stream directly off Steam. That's a thing now. Steam has streaming built in now.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay.
We're waiting on Nikki, really.
Okay. Yeah.
Did you work here? No. Would you like me to play the trailer?
Oh wait, Nikki says 999. Just now. Like right now.
Oh, okay.
Does that mean...
Then that means what?
We need a sign. We need a better sign.
She just texted me.
She texted me.
Did you tell answer, Ricky?
What?
We think the next game is...
We need a sign.
...going to be heavily intertwined with these two. I don't know if you saw the trailer, but it's involving like all the major characters from the first two games plus some new ones.
We think the next
and a
game
dog, I think,
is going to be heavily intertwined with these two.
But I don't know how like much of the original game you need to know, because like this one hasn't required any knowledge to the previous one, and it's got Junpei in it. So.
Going to be heavily intertwined with these two, but I don't know how like much of the original game you need to know, because like this one hasn't required any knowledge to the previous one, and it's got Junpei in it. So.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, you don't know. You're just calling. Okay. Nick is here.
Cool.
Yay!
Oh, you don't know. You're just calling.
It begins.
Where's the dog?
It's going to be in the next one, Nikki, I think.
Let's talk about Tucker, in which case it's over here.
Yay!
We're eating cheese and crackers and grapes and...
It's
I already
be
sent Ricky
Nikki,
the
I think.
Picture, but Tucker really wants some. And I'm going to send you the picture now, Nikki. We're eating cheese and crackers and grapes.
Okay, here we go.
It's a zero-sum game. Okay, all right. New plot.
Okay, here we go.
That is why this line could not be interrupted.
Okay, right.
The order for the 67-year-old version of the bridge point B. We first have to go through point D.
We're gonna adjust our setup here real quick. Because we would like to see both the chat and the live video.
Oh yeah, we can just kind of have a chat sticking off the side.
We're gonna adjust our setup here real quick. Because
we want to be able to reply to what you're saying, we're also watching real time, so this call will be happening as they see them. Okay. Yeah. All right.
He already got some crackers. Okay. We're back.
He
already got some crackers.
We must jump from point C.
Okay, we're back. So that's... Oh, wait. That line's not directly represented here. Okay.
And for point C to happen, we had to recreate everything that happened in this
incident. That line's not directly represented here. Okay.
We have faithfully retraced history up to this point. So that we might save the humankind from destruction. And undo the horrors of the last 45 years.
That's not that bad.
What is that? Yes, that's right.
God, say, look at him.
Sworn.
sent your consciousness into the fourth dimension. Fortunately, we now have plenty of that. Thanks, ironically, to Radical 6.
Oh.
All that remains is to launch your consciousness. Like a bullet from a slingshot.
Oh.
Didn't I tell you? Like a crisis.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
The balance between life and death.
No.
That can jumpstart your brain.
He's right.
Crisis. Have it trained yourself.
It's playing the horror music too.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, I think Radical 6 is going to flip us.
Oh shit.
Oh, let's just get a gun. Oh, just
oh shit.
Gonna stab a bitch. Well, I think Radical 6 is gonna flip us. Hey, they can read the top now.
Oh shit.
Oh, let's just get a gun. Oh, just
oh shit.
Gonna stab a bitch. Oh shit. Radical 6 is gonna flip us. Hey, they can read the top now.
Haha. If I got shanked by an old lady.
Oh shit. If I got shanked by an old lady. That's our Tommy was so robot eye self, old self. That's our Tommy was so robot eye self, old self.
Something was in the way. It was a knife.
That's our Tommy was so robot eye self, old self.
Have we seen the Nonis lion eating the sun?
No, we haven't.
Well, then we can't die. Have we seen the Nonis lion eating the sun?
No, we haven't.
Well, then we can't die. Okay, this again.
Whoa, that totally makes sense now.
Well, see, that was like confirmed for me when we first saw it.
Oh yeah.
The zero signal. Okay, this again.
Whoa, that's
okay.
Okay.
Wait.
So now we wait until it lets me do stuff, and then we.
The end of the game.
Yep, it's over. We're done. We won.
Everybody, go home.
No,
good job, everyone.
No, I'm so confused.
No, I know.
Okay.
So.
Okay. No, they should, it just does this.
I know.
No,
spoiler line of dialogue. Come up.
Yep, we're done. We won.
Everybody go home.
No,
good job, everyone.
No, I'm so confused.
No, I know. So.
No, they should, it just does this.
I know. Spoiler line of dialogue.
Wait, is this really the end?
No, it's not really the end.
No, it just does this after all of it. Yeah, I can't do anything right now.
But, like, where can we go from here?
Back to another timeline.
Find out.
Should be something different.
No, it just does it.
Because clearly the one where everybody lives is unacceptable.
Yeah, I can't do anything right now.
But like, where can we go from here?
Back to another timeline.
Find out.
Should be something different.
Because clearly the one where everybody lives is
unacceptable.
That was rude. Come on. No, into the past, Ricky.
We gotta go back to the future! Oh, wait, shit. No, Old Man Sigma's gotta do that so we can die.
No, into the past, Ricky.
We gotta go back to the future! Oh, wait, shit. No, Old Man Sigma's gotta do that so we can die. The lag is like what the lag looks like.
How's the lag, by the way, you guys? Or the echo, sorry.
Yeah.
Actually, it's working on the thicker cheeses. I think because it's softened up a bit.
Mm.
How's the lag, by the way, you guys? Or the echo, sorry.
This cheese is like what it used to be.
Actually, it's working on the thicker cheeses. I think because it's softened up. By the way, Nikki and Ricky, if y'all haven't watched Westworld, you should.
Oh my god, go away and watch Westworld, please! Oh my god! Ricky, have you seen Westworld?
I've only seen the first episode,
Ricky,
but it's good.
Westworld?
By the way, Nikki and Ricky, if y'all haven't watched Westworld, you should.
Oh my god, go away and watch Westworld, please. Oh my god.
That doesn't count.
I've only seen the first episode, but it's good.
Oh, it's the Akane. Oh, okay.
Is Akane
on? Well, it showed like little child Akane portrait sitting on the floor.
That was the Phi end.
Oh, well, yes, that was. Wait, no, that was our end. That would have been Phi end.
No.
Like, in all sorts of, like,
no, it was the Phi end.
I know, but it almost works in like multiple levels.
Oh, yes, that was. Wait, no, that was
just
our
stabbing.
End. That would have been Phi end.
No. Like, no, it was the Phi end.
I know, but it didn't almost work works in like multiple levels.
The cracker knife is a lie.
Just stabbing.
Now we have Phi's head over here. It's hard to see, but that's what that is.
Go watch Westworld.
The Phi end does not explain crap about Phi.
The cracker knife is a lie.
Bitch, did this.
Now we have Phi's head over here. It's hard to see, but that's
really? That's so cool.
Hey, no, no.
It's a good pilot. I think the pilot is, like, could be a movie in itself.
Wait, what is up with this timeline?
Wait, do we only have one timeline?
Yeah, now we're back before everything else. So, by the way, just to remind you guys, this right here is where the game originally started. On this this bit, when we woke up in the thing. But, No.
So,
I don't.
Just to remind you guys.
Okay. And then later we got this earlier one, which is how we rescued Akane in this timeline. And now we're even earlier. That's pretty cool, Nikki. You should watch Westworld. And now we're even earlier.
You two can go. I don't know. I don't know.
That's pretty cool, Nikki. You should watch
Westworld. What do you think of it?
Okay.
And now we're even earlier.
You two can go.
YouTube is a benevolent master.
I don't know.
That's pretty cool, Nikki. You should watch
Westworld. What do you think of it? Oh, shit. Okay.
Today is April 13th, 2029, and this is the evening news.
Just one second.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Today is April 13th, 2029, and this is the evening news.
Just one second. Hey, there we go. No, we are not 22. We have gone back to when after the Radical Six had been released. This is 2 days afterward when all of the antimatter reactors in the world go off. And everything's fucked.
So this is 2 days too late.
So I think this is like...
This is 2 days afterward.
This is several years after we got abducted.
Antimatter reactors...
Unfortunately,
I... And everything's fucked.
So this is 2 days too late.
Tucker!
This is several years after we got abducted.
All of our stations reporters, unfortunately, have passed after contracting Radical 6.
There was always going to be a jump where we were too late.
Excuse me.
Tucker. Sorry, just a sec. Tucker.
Tucker, we have some crackers.
Tucker.
Oh man, we are reaffirming that behavior, aren't we?
Sorry, just a sec.
No, we're reaffirming that he comes here when we call his name. Okay.
Oh shit, she gonna kill herself on live TV?
I managed to keep us on the air until now.
No, we're here for me. We come here.
But I'm out of tricks.
Okay.
It's time for me to sign off.
Oh shit, she gonna kill
this concludes our broadcast day. I pray that someday our world can be cleansed of this horrible plague. It's time. Goodbye. Sign off.
Oh shit, yes.
Hold it.
Oh shit, yes.
Hold it.
Oh shit, yes.
Whoa!
Oh, okay.
Wait, but that's young Akane.
Yeah?
Yes. Well, it's young adult Akane.
It looks like the first step was successful.
Whoa! Oh, okay.
Yeah. Well, it's...
Oh, man. How did Sigma ever become a doctor?
Hey, no need to be rude about it. I didn't kill you. I hit you with the butt of a knife. You're fine.
What?
How could you... What if you changed the plan?
Yes. You and Vi needed to experience a state of crisis.
What?
That was the only way. Yes. I only told you about Q, Rufus. That was the only way. We also needed Vi to jump. Yes.
What's Vi doing in all these weird timelines? Why is she so important? That hasn't been explained. Oh, we're in the testing facility. Holy shit.
You know what
happens
next,
right? What's Vi doing in these weird timelines? Why is she so important? That hasn't been explained.
Correct. No.
Oh, we're in the testing facility. Holy shit.
2014. You nearly finished preparing your shuttle. Correct. Only a few last minute checks in addition.
Oh, we're in the testing facility. Holy shit.
Tuck is not allowing. You'll be traveling to Rhizome 9 along with three treatment pods.
I'm sorry, sweetheart. I need to sit up here from time to time.
We put her into cold sleep 2 days ago.
Tucker! Hey! Hush!
She went to headquarters and volunteered to be frozen. That wasn't the Vi who had jumped from point C, though.
Interesting.
Yeah, huh.
It was Vi before she jumped from point A to point D. In other words, she was following the same path you are. It was Vi before she jumped from point A, and she still is.
This is really confusing.
Yeah.
The point C version of Vi is sleeping in that pod. Yes. She'll stay there for the next 45 years.
This is really confusing.
Yeah.
Sleeping in ice.
Tucker, no. I need you to back it up, Tucker.
Correct.
Yeah, I don't get what time, what Fi's timeline is.
We can't do that. You haven't figured it out?
Cut that shit out, Connie.
You have to spend the next 45 years working on the AV project. After arriving at Rhizome 9, you must master genetic engineering and artificial intelligence programming, among other disciplines. Otherwise, you will be unable to create Kyle Luna and Lagomorph. And of course, you will need to develop the chromatic doors and the bracelets. Otherwise, you will be unable to create Kyle Luna. You will also be the person who summons Tenmyoji and Quark. Of course, you will need to develop the chromatic doors and the bracelets. Once you've completed all the preparations,
Lagomorph
then
is Zero Junior, the computer rabbit program. Siggy, Fido!
January 25th, 2074.
Thank you. is...
You will defrost Fi and carry her to the third AB room.
Siggy, Fi Dome!
Once you've done that, the 22-year-old version of you from point A will force you out. You will defrost Fi and carry her. And you'll just go back 45 years to your own body on December 25th, 2028.
That's this one, by the way. That's the important time.
You have to. If you don't, billions of people will die. Only you and Fi can save them.
Done that yet.
I really don't know anything about what happens in there. We don't know how the Radical Six escaped.
But you will.
We don't even know why it was there in the first place.
You haven't done that yet.
I really don't know anything about what happens in there. That's why we need your help. You have the ability to jump through time and across parallel worlds. We need you to figure out what happened in that test facility. That's why we need your help. Things will be difficult. And I'm sure you will find yourself in a great deal of danger. But I believe the two of you can overcome any obstacle. Things will be difficult. And I'm sure you will find yourself in a great deal of danger.
I still think Quark is going to be...
So, I think there's a lag, but...
Can you all hear us now? Yeah, this is what's lagging. Okay. Okay, now did I fix the lag?
Okay.
Was that yeah to be fixing the lag?
No, it was to hearing.
I think so.
Well, I mean...
I don't think they've gotten... Yeah, I think you're right.
The lag and the echo are two different things. Huh?
I'm sorry, I keep saying lag. I mean echo.
Okay, well, what it seems to be better.
Yeah, I think I figured out what was causing it. Not really, but for some reason the streaming software I was using was listening on two different inputs, which were... repeating themselves. No idea. But it's fixed.
Okay. Now we'll know what to do when we do this next time. Oh, shit.
Well, that's going to be easier because I just need to stream the desktop.
Yeah.
The 67-year-old version of you told me what happened. He wasn't able to stop the virus. So, I suppose you could say you told me after you failed. That the test facility is full of traps. There was one point, that woman's life was in danger. You risked yourself for her sake and lost your arms and your right eye.
What? We have robot arms too?
Yeah, no, we knew this.
Saw that.
Oh, we knew that. That's right. That's how we didn't die that one time. That's right. Wait, am I currently half robot? Whoa!
Oh. Oh, shit.
How did we not notice this sooner?
Go have a look.
That was the world blowing up.
Yeah, we should get on that shuttle. We have 2020's era robot arms.
Okay, we're way too close to that explosion for this to be feasible.
They haven't invented skin yet. Well, I mean, we just heard why we lost our arms. We never got more specific than that.
You didn't pack it up. We don't know why, Ricky. It just happened during the test site facility. What?
End or begin? What? But. They're going to seriously have to tell us when this game is over, because we won't know it on our own. Maybe.
So we got to go. This is where we just died a minute ago when Akane stabbed us. We got to go past that. The DS squeaks when moves because it has rubber feet and is sitting on top of a cardboard box with tape on it.
Except our
arms. Yeah, I bet that's it, Nikki.
Our arms pass us the medicine.
Yeah.
So we specifically engineered our new arms not to have that loophole.
Yeah.
Because I guess the danger has to be real. Another time. Okay, yeah, this is what I've heard about. So I'm guessing this is like the parallel of Doom.
I see you finally woken up, Kyle.
What?
Oh shit, what?
Hey, we can hear our voice now.
Yes.
This is Young Us.
No, this is Kyle.
No, that's what I'm saying. It's like Young Clone Us.
Oh.
Wait, so are we just playing Kyle now, or did something happen? Did, like, Sigma die in this thing? So have we jumped into Kyle now?
I think we're playing Kyle. By the way, Kyle's memories are missing because Akane drugged the shit out of us.
And him. But yeah.
Well, him, yeah.
Luna is a robot.
I was curious why the mirror was like a thing that talked to us previous, not talked to us, but like had stuff before but didn't interact.
God damn it, game.
So, I'm Dr. Clone, Zero Singer's clone.
What?
What?
How do you know that?
Oh, okay.
Shouldn't you still be suffering from amnesia?
Oh.
The other participant saw it at the end of the previous timeline, though we don't know how valid that, like, is for what's going on. Yeah, at the end of the last time. But this, I think, is before the games actually happened. It looks like, actually, what this looks like to me is this looks like when Akane explained the timeline, she said that after we save her, she switches places with Kay and takes Kay to the infirmary. So I think this is just after that. I think this is just after the beginning of the games. Like, I think people will be waking up soon, and we're going to be just, like, chilling in the infirmary until then. Oh, wait, what?
Okay, see, this is that timeline.
No, but why is... Oh, because we kicked his ass and saved Akane. Yeah.
Today is the last day of the
AP
project.
Oh, so maybe we are after everything, like the timeline actually showed?
She got killed. Akane claims she hit us with a knife butt, but that happened, and no, this is happening.
So the consciousness of a younger Sigma has gone back into the past. It should have happened right after Akane attacked Fire, right?
Yes.
Yeah, it could be.
Why am I here?
The doctor carried you back here. You were in the pod in the garden.
The doctor?
Well, that makes me think Sigma.
Oh, yeah.
Sigma Klein,
there you go.
Inhabited by his age-appropriate consciousness.
Yes, but... How do you know that?
Dean seems to have remained unconscious.
Yes.
That's not healthy. It's been 2 days.
Oh.
Okay. That's better than a brain injury.
They've all gone off to different areas.
Oh, sorry, sweetheart.
Then Miyuchi and Quark, for instance.
So the sleepyhead's finally up, huh? What are you two doing here? You don't know where we are.
In the corner. And in the corner.
This is the upper floor of the pressure exchange chamber. The real
one. We were just about to get dressed and head up.
You plan to return?
They're already dressed.
To Earth. Yeah.
Sigma Duel is where we could find the shuttle that brought us here. Well, guess he's not really the Sigma I knew anymore. He's Dr. Klein now, or Zero Senior, depending on how you look at it.
Why? What do you mean, why? I'm just curious why you would choose to return to a devastated planet when you can stay here. How's staying here gonna help? You aren't gonna say something idiotic about how we should wait here until Sigma changes the past, are you? You can't wait for something that's already happened. Karma doesn't work that way.
What?
Yeah, nature doesn't work that way. You following me? We've already lived through history. Sigma failed to keep the virus from getting out. About 45 years ago, Radical 6 created a pandemic, and the antimatter reactors blew up. That all happened. Whatever Sigma does in the past, history's not going to change. In fact, it's because of what he did or didn't do in the past that we've got this past and present. Let me give you an example.
Are we back?
It still says... Harry Potter movie time travel.
Whatever happened, it's done. We're good to go.
Sorry, we're getting set back up. Tucker.
Imagine a group of 100 motorcycles driving down an endless freeway. Eventually, they hit a junction. The road splits in two. One freeway continues off northwest, and the other stretches out to the northeast. So one guy, we'll call him S, pipes up. Let's go northwest, he says. So they take the northwestern road. But about a mile past the intersection, something horrible happens. A semi driving the other way veers into their lane and plows through the bikers. 90 of them die.
What?
The surviving 10 are wounded, but survive. They don't stop, though. They keep riding down that highway, and eventually, they've gone 10,000 miles.
I agree, Nikki. The game does seem confused about what version of time travel they're using.
Suddenly, something happens that they couldn't have predicted.
Especially compared to the first game.
S, who had survived, suddenly has his consciousness thrown back in time. He ends up back in his own body just before they reach the junction. He remembers everything. So what does S do? What anybody would do. Let's go northeast. That means all 100 of the bikers survive to reach their destination, happy and healthy. And they all live happily ever after.
Yeah. So that's we're in the shitty timeline.
It's a great outcome for the 100 bikers that went northeast. But what about the 10 that went northwest and survived the accident?
Huh? Wouldn't it be 9 people?
Ooh.
I mean, S's mind went back in time, right?
Right. Okay, 9 people then. What happens to the reality they were living? Does it just disappear when S changes the past? It's not as if it was only bad things that happened during that 10,000-mile trip. Maybe one of them fell in love with a woman working That 10,000-mile journey would be full of stories. Friendships, farewells, romances. The loss of those 90 lives is horrible and unfortunate. But what would rewriting their history mean? The 9 who survived lived full lives. How can it be right to just erase all that? The survivors overcame their own misery and loss and made the best they could of the hand they'd been dealt. Isn't that what's...
Shut up, Jim Pave. You go back to the past, you can have a Kane.
Isn't that the best thing that humans can aspire to? Is there really any point to a world where everything is happy? Are people who struggle for a better life just idiots? Being human is about fighting, even when it seems hopeless, and finding happiness, even in a world that
needs it. No good looking, you, G. You can eat your dirt, and Yo-Yo can eat your cake. And have it, too.
That's really weird that you can't send a link.
But what is the internet for?
If you're saying rewriting the past...
Try putting spaces between, like, the dot and the com. Or something like that.
Then whatever God wrote those rules can... Look, I'm just not going to accept that, all right?
So I want to go to that link, Ricky sent us.
I got it.
My hands are cheesy. Also correct.
The sin that changes the past. And you and Cork will never meet.
Oh, Cork's just some kid.
Is he right?
Because of his snacks.
Then that means we get to stay together? Good.
So why is Tim Muji getting pissed at the hypothetical rules of the universe that are not the ones he believes in anyway?
Understand how you feel. Why you want to return to Earth is clear.
What is that image?
You have lives that... They're likely people waiting for you. Right.
Uh-huh.
Have you already said goodbye to the others?
Okay.
Bye, Luna, Alice, and Clover all saw us off. We told them we'd see them again someday, and then came here.
They were the only people you want to say goodbye to. No point saying anything to Dio.
Besides, he's asleep. You were asleep too.
I think everyone who's alive on Earth at this point survived the plague. The plague is gone now, except for...
Point.
You know, last.
Kali was in the other room this time, then, after all.
There is just shitty now.
What about Sigma?
Well, he's not really Mr. Sigma anymore.
Of course. Is Dr. Clyde now that his consciousness has returned? Yeah, but more importantly, he's the guy who brought us all here.
You volunteered, Junpei.
I'm a lot of warm feelings there, you know. And Akane. Never mind her. She's just like him. Not the Akane I knew.
Okay, Junpei, she did this to you already. She's done this to you twice now. This shouldn't be a surprise.
She must have seen some pretty awful things over the years. No, she might not even be human anymore.
What?
But the Akane Kurashiki I know isn't here. She's not anywhere.
I don't think they know we are Sigma's consciousness riding around in Klein.
I don't even we know where Sigma's consciousness might have been flying.
That's true.
Pawns to be used, and then gotten rid of.
Thank you for the link, Ricky.
Still, it's not like we're completely resentful. resentful.
Oh god, Ricky pulled out the jumpy name.
We had to be here to help change the past.
Oh god.
That part's easy to understand. But kinda sucks though. I mean, Sigma and Phi have it easy. They get to go back to December 25th in 2028. They'll stop the Radical Six and save the world, and then they'll have a nice, normal future to look forward to.
Yes, so will you. We're stuck here, too, with our old bodies.
I think he's
words,
implying that...
They get to go back to Point E and just enjoy history like it was supposed to happen. But we don't. We're stuck with Point C as our starting point.
I think that he means that back in 909, by the time he participated in rescuing Kane, that she was no longer herself from the necessity of setting up that whole murder box the first time.
No, I think that he is saying that by, like, dragging them all here, she's, like, clearly fixated on whatever she's doing and not caring about him. Like, he's not a matter to her. She's got goals. Because in the previous one, they told us in the epilogue that Jim P chased her until whenever.
Yeah, he did, but he never caught her.
Yeah. So, he caught her now, but after she dragged him into another one of these murder boxes. And he's done with it.
I still ship it.
Me too, especially since they're both in the next game.
You told us about Ten Miyoshi's story, right? The one with the motorcycles?
We know that Akane is at the Villa Tessa. We heard her voice.
Right before the intersection.
I wonder if the next one takes place at the end of the test site. That'd be interesting if this game doesn't actually get resolved.
Then whoever grabbed us takes us to wherever the bikers are going, 10,000 miles to the northwest. Don't get us wrong. We know why we had to be here. Without us, S's consciousness wouldn't have been able to go back to right before the intersection. If that couldn't happen, then the fate of those 90 dead bikers would be sealed. But it's still not the best situation for those of us left in the Northwest. We're stuck in the reality where the 90 bikers died. Are we just supposed to go live on Earth? It's a wasteland now. And what about our friends and families? We left a whole world behind 45 years ago. Even if it is for the greater good, it just doesn't seem fair, does it? Yeah, it's a little bit much. So we went and talked to the old lady. She told us that there is one way. One way we can get back to the past.
Oh, shit.
So you do go back to the past.
Don't cause your minds to get thrown back here. That seemed to be how Sigma and Phi's jumps worked at least.
Yes, you're right. But this is different.
How so?
From what she said, it sounds like there's a way we can send our bodies back in time too.
What?
It's ridiculous.
That doesn't seem...
It would create a paradox.
Oh, because we're paradox free already, huh?
Two Alices at the same time.
But that wouldn't happen. Akane says there's a way around that.
Are you gonna fuck over your other selves?
Yeah.
Does she plan to do that?
Schrodingers?
No, shut the fuck up.
Damn it. That's...
That wasn't an explanation. Fuck you guys.
Oh, hey, Kyle.
Hey, Kyle.
Figured you'd come here eventually.
Where's Dr. Klein? Luna said you were with him.
He said he was tired, so he's off resting right now. There's a bedroom at the end of the hallway. He's in there if you're curious. Oh, right. He told me to turn on this hologram projector thing when you showed up. Want me to start it?
Sure. Glad to see you. There isn't anything in particular that I have to tell you. However, I imagine there are a great number of things weighing on your mind. I'd love to answer all your questions. circumstances make that an impossibility.
What?
I hope you can forgive me. Everything I know, Fi should also know. I have instructed her to answer any questions anyone might have. Anyone other than Kyle, that is.
What?
What does he mean, other than Kyle?
Who knows? Is there anything you want to ask?
Right, well, I guess I may as well cut to the chase. Just who are you, Fi?
I'm not Superman, that's for sure. And I'm not Batman or Spider-Man or
God
Aquaman or Merman or Wolfman.
Oh my God, we get it.
I'm not a Brahmin or Common or Ramen. I'm not a caiman either, so you really don't need to worry about anything.
Please don't dodge the question. About 5 hours ago, Akane attacked you with a knife. That triggered something which sent your mind back to the past, correct? Specifically, you were sent to Point D, April 13th, 2029. On
I
that
don't
day,
know,
your body was already in Akane's custody.
Not knowing whether or not we're like Kevin, or, is that his name?
Kyle
or Sigma in Kyle's body, being really confused.
Or
like
young Sigma or old Sigma in Kyle's body. It's
yeah,
just
there's
super
just
clear.
More than two possibilities now. Oh my God. Well, okay, yeah.
Consciousness, but your mind was now inhabiting that body. That pod was your home for 45 years. You slept there, frozen, until the time was right. Then on January 25th, 2074, you were finally thawed out, even though you didn't wake up. Still unconscious, you were carried to the AB. That was when your consciousness changed bodies again. A version of you from December 25th, 2028 around, pushing you out. It's sending you back to December 25th, 2028.
Oh, so she's now before things.
This is when you finally woke up. In 2028, you found and joined forces with Sigma, whose older mind was inhabiting his younger body. Together, you attempted to infiltrate the Mars Mission Test Facility. Fortunately, the plan failed.
Uh-oh.
The Radical Six did escape on New Year's Eve. That failure determined the path you followed. Instead of going along the line that branches out to the right from Point E, you headed straight to Point D. Point D being April 13th of the following year. That was the day that you made your way to Akane's hideout and asked to be put into one of the treatment pods. Another consciousness enters your body around that time from the future. It is, of course, the version of you that left your body when Akane attacked you in the garden. This caused the two versions of you to swap places. You moved 45 years into the future, where you woke up on the garden floor.
Okay, so now we're with Akane right now, who knows everything.
Fi right now, sorry, yes.
That put you on the line that comes here. So if we discount the time you spent in cold sleep, for you, only 3.5 months have passed since that happened. That being when you were sent back into the past from the garden. Have I missed anything?
No, everything you talked about, you got right.
What do you mean by that?
Kind of an unknown variable in this equation. You could think of me as a kind of X factor. It's taken me the last 3.5 months to understand it.
I haven't understood anything in the last 3.5 since.
Neither have we.
Could you please explain?
It's kind of relationship between classical mechanics and modern physics. Strictly speaking, you can't combine velocities with V1 plus V2. V1 plus V2 divided by 1 plus V1 times V2 over C squared is the actual equation.
Okay, fine.
Of course, the sort of velocities we encounter in day-to-day life don't come close to being C squared, which is the speed of light squared.
Okay, with you so far.
That means that 1 plus V1 times V2 divided by C squared is usually going to evaluate to something pretty close to 1. Since that would mean dividing by 1, it's usually okay to just skip that step and use V1 plus V2. You see what I'm saying? In most situations, it works, even if it isn't technically correct. So you knew enough to get the stuff you were talking about, right? As long as you stick to that, you won't run into any problems.
I don't quite understand. In fact, I feel like you're dodging my questions.
So was that what you wanted to ask about?
No.
Why'd we ask it?
What I really want to know is what happened between Christmas and New Year's Eve in 2028. You and Sigma infiltrated the Mars mission test site, didn't you?
Yes.
What happened then? How did Sigma lose his eye and both his arms? And why was Radical 6 in there in the first place? What
Here's
can a deadly
why.
Virus have to do with the simulated mission space?
Sorry, but I can't tell you that.
Play 10-10-10-3. I mean, yeah.
Because it would change history.
Because we're going to go back in time. Our body with Clover and Alice and fix shit.
That's the line that goes to the right of point E. In that timeline, humanity isn't heading for annihilation, and Earth isn't red. The future is much brighter. But if I tell you what you're asking me right now, then that reality will disappear. You understand?
I don't. Why would all of that disappear if you told me what I want to know?
You're about to go back to the past, right?
Past. Don't be silly. I can't do that.
Then where the hell did you learn all this stuff? I just listened to you tell me a bunch of things you shouldn't have known about. You were sleeping in the pod in the garden.
We literally
just woke
found
up.
The picture of that timeline in the garden at some point. Which is why we can keep looking at it.
And it's Sigma's timeline specifically.
Okay, so yeah, we are supposed to know all the stuff we know. So we are Sigma and Kyle.
Maybe I think we're that's unresolved so far.
So how can you know all this? You know my past, Sigma's past.
A literal picture of someone left lying around. Yeah.
My turn, Dave. So they were lying to us. The timeline isn't actually true. There's a third consciousness getting fucked around in here.
Wait, so did Sigma actually ever go into the Mars mission test site? Did we just send Kyle, who has no idea what the fuck's going on, back to do the mission?
I think so.
His consciousness has gone into a body from that time. I doubt you know how much the doctor loves Kyle. He raised him on his own. Kyle is irreplaceable. Do you really think he would go back to the past?
So he just wanted to take his kid with him?
Oh god, we are like Junpei.
Oh, so Sigma and Phi couldn't do it by themselves, so we're sending Kyle back too.
Okay.
This is some Terminator bullshit.
No, but where do we get an extra body to do that?
I think they implied that they know how to send people back in time, like literally back in time.
Oh, fuck. So we're going to have old Sigma running around in young Sigma, and just future Kyle in his own flip. Wait, no.
Yes. No. Young Sigma in young Kyle's body, along with Phi in her own body, maybe, and Clover and Alice, too?
Wait,
maybe
no.
Young Junpei, too?
Wait, so...
This is about to get really fucking confusing.
About to?
And that is why he created him.
Why do we still have a question mark name? Because we don't know who we are?
I don't know who we are, so...
But his consciousness has amnesia. What?
Wait, how much of memory gets transferred? Like, physically, the brain he goes back into should. Wait, no. Oh, god damn it. Oh, shit, there's gonna be some, like, we are like brother shit going on.
Oh my god, I bet it is.
Because this is beginning to sound exactly like that.
Yeah, because if we've got a slightly older version of Sigma back in time with a slightly younger clone of himself, and the clone dies, then yeah, that would... Yep, we're brother. I'm down for it.
Fuck.
Does that mean he has entered my body? Have we just switched places?
I suppose you could put it that way, yes.
You put it that way earlier.
What's going to happen to me? You're telling me I just spent the rest of my life here in this box, living in a borrowed body?
No, not at all. You can travel freely through time and space. You are an uncontrolled variable that entered our closed system. And as such,
science words, guys. We're not playing.
I know what you are. Surely you must know by now. You are about to go into the past and save the world. Thy and Sigma, even with all of his future knowledge, will need your help. Only you can write horrible wrongs of our past. Only you can save the world.
There's no way out.
Yes, there is.
What?
You have to. Don't you want to know the truth? Don't you want to know what happened in between Christmas and New Year's Eve? 2028.
Yes, I do.
Then you must believe. Reality is shaped by what we believe reality should be. If observation can change the motion of a particle,
we're just gonna whirl ourselves back in time, guys. We're just gonna be like, I wish I was back.
Are we Esper God?
I think so.
I thought brother was Esper God.
Yes, that's of course the word brother.
Okay.
Okay, so right now we are the original Junpei. Like, we've been experiencing...
Wait, Junpei? What?
I'm sorry. I'm terrible. We are the original Sigma. We've been experiencing one continuous timeline. So, like, we're the Sigma who got kidnapped. We are currently in our future, slightly younger than ourselves, clone body. Older Sigma is... currently, okay. I think talking to it's helpful. I think that older Sigma is currently back in our actual body, and fuck. Wait, then where's the? I don't understand either. I thought I did a second ago.
Yeah, no. How you're I right. don't. So did they?
We're missing a body.
A Sigma compatible body back in the past without a consciousness. How does that work?
I'm just not sure.
Well, like, I think that's what they're saying is that, like.
We're
like
about to
because no, because we have been knocked out. Like because there's this extra consciousness that was not there. We've been knocked out, so now we can do whatever the fuck we want.
We're no longer a part of their system, man.
Yeah,
okay. All right, onward.
So yes, we are Esper God. I am a biotic god.
Remember what I've told you. Only you can change history.
Only you can prevent forest fires.
Only you can save the world.
No. No.
Come on, credits.
God!
I don't... Actually, I think the word, not to be pedantic, but I think it's consciousness, like not conscience, but like... like it's not conscious, but it's like his idea of consciousness.
So, we've gone further into the future.
What?
So wait.
This is the timeline we just. No, wait. No, this is.
What?
No. I'm sorry. This is where we just were.
Also, was it the very beginning? Yes.
No, that's not a question mark.
Have we done it?
Just a sec. I need to actually be able to look at the screen up close.
I'm so confused.
Also, do we know how much more of this game there is? Because I really thought it
seems like a lot.
Like an hour ago.
Guys, there's no question marks left on the map.
No, I don't think that there is. Because we're, like she said, like we've been knocked out. We're not going to anybody's consciousness now. We're just going...
Should just do what we want?
Yeah.
So, is it over?
No, I think we're supposed to go...
Yes, we did, Ricky. We spent 53 hours in this fucking game.
No, I think we're supposed to go to the very beginning and find out what's going to happen on December...
So back to when the bombs went off? Because it's as far back as we can go.
Is it?
Should I... Does the...
Man, I just don't know.
Internet? Would I...
I don't understand anymore. Does anybody have any ideas?
Okay, we ask the internet when the fucking game is over. I'm gonna...
Maybe Mickey's onto something, even though she didn't mean to be. Maybe when it says end or beginning, we're supposed to go back to that other end or beginning.
Okay, so we just did the another time thing, which I've heard of as a...
So that'll be back here.
...an ending.
Yeah, Daniel's asking... I guess neither. I'll listen to that. When the fuck does...
Vicky nominated Daniel's...
Last
Jacob is being a tyrant.
end.
He's looking it up anyway.
We're democratizing this process. Everybody is searching for the truth.
I'm not. I'm just confused.
Kathy's an ostrich with her head in the sand.
If this is the end, then it is the most disappointing ending. Well, because she specifically said, don't you want to know what happened? Unless that's Zero Escape 3.
I feel like that is, but...
What if Zero Escape 3 is what happened, and that's the end?
Okay, fine. I'm just searching for Virtue's Left Reward walkthrough, because... The fuck. I just...
I think that that's the end.
Yeah, guys, I think that's the end. That's marked on this map as true ending.
And I think that, like, the third game is going to be us going back into the...
What the fuck?
To the...
Spoiler-free walkthrough. How is that even possible?
No, they've got to answer the questions here. Okay, it takes 37 hours to complete. Yeah, well, I remember that there was a tangram that we couldn't finish for, like,
yeah, it's because of an hour to solve, so.
No, I really think this is the end, and the idea is that, like, now that we can go anywhere, we're going to go into the third Zero Escape. But really, I wish they made it more clear.
Have we collected all the...
We have all the names. We have all the heads on our save.
Okay, but have we collected all... Remember those, like, things in all the lockers? Do we have all that stuff?
All the things in the lockers?
The files and, like, the golden files.
Oh, that's a good point.
And
wait, what happens if it returned?
The fuck knows.
I can't access... Wait.
What?
Wait. We've just gone back to December 25th, 2028.
What the shit?
Okay, so we're just starting over. Holy shit!
Someone speed ran this game? What?
What? Holy shit, the holy shit, what?
I don't even remember. Is this the same?
Yes.
No, this is just the beginning.
Yeah, this is the beginning.
God damn it.
That's what he meant by the same.
No, I don't want the Vivo, I want.
Wait, where are we in the time?
This claims to be new.
I would also like that voice channel.
Alex Silver.
Yeah, I think we should, like, Skype next time. But, wait, okay, so did we just restart, or is this
I don't even remember what the beginning of the game was like, so...
Yes, this is the...
No, this is the, like...
Flowchart says we are at the beginning of the game.
Okay, goddammit. Look, internet, goddammit, internet, please. I need you to tell me when it's over.
Yeah,
that way I can shitpost IRL.
We have everything. Did we just beat the game?
There's also a secret ending called the Another Time ending that this dude highly recommends. You get it by beating on the puzzle rooms on hard.
Which we've done.
Okay, betray Slam Door Path, betray Alice, go to
the next. Wait. This is marked, so... From the beginning, it says take the cyan door?
Yes.
Okay.
Then betray Alice.
Okay.
Go to the next door with Fi. Betray
Fi. Wait. Which ones? Does it say green or red?
No.
Then I do not know which one it's referring to. But I know which one of two it could be, so... Okay. These are both dead endings.
Okay, well, betray Fi and right path turns the truth.
Oh, okay, so that'd be... But that says ally. I don't understand.
end or beginning appears after the by end. End or beginning appears after end.
Sucks robots. I appreciate that.
The about this game for the next game on Steam does not imply whether or not this is a continuation.
Wait, what?
I just read the blurb on Steam for Zero Time Dilemma, which is the next game.
Yeah.
And it doesn't actually say where, like, it doesn't imply either way. But we do know it has all the cast it would need to.
I mean, it would have to be a continuation. I mean, whether directly or not.
I don't understand. So the new one has been released already, so couldn't we just, like, go and, like, without spoiling anything?
Yeah, but if we're not done with this, then it would spoil the end of this.
So I honestly think that it's, that she was, like, you're a time god now.
Okay, so the another time end is not something that we're really expect. So the ending we just got is not what we're expected to get. Like, we're not expected to complete hard all the way through normally.
So we got the secret in there.
Yes, so we went. So the part where we see the mushroom cloud, with the reporter killing herself, the mushroom cloud, that end, is the normal end, apparently.
That's the true end? The normal true end?
That's the normal true end. And then we go back and do everything on hard, then we get what we just saw.
So if we hadn't super completed the game, we'd think it was resolved properly with us going, with the plan being how it worked originally, with older Junpei and, all right, with older Sigma and Phi going back and saving the day. But since we did make it complete, we know that that's not actually what happens.
Yeah. I think so. Yeah.
So where we wake up and talk to Luna, and she's like, how do you know that? And then we go and talk to everybody. That's the secret ending?
Yes, that's the end of the time. Okay, yeah, and after the other time, the slow warp screen appears fully unlocked at any part of the game can be played. So
yeah, then it just says, somebody posted a couple years ago, hey, I just beat the another time ending, what do I do now? And the top response is, wait for the third game. So, that's it. We did it.
Yay.
Congratulations, everyone.
This might feel a little more rewarding if we'd played this all contiguously without, like, a year and a half gap.
Yeah, I agree. Sorry. So.
Thanks, good night, everybody.
Thanks for tuning in.
It's awful. Are they still there? Is there anybody out there?
Okay, so the third game is going to be what actually happened. Huh. That explains why everyone is there.
We tried to complete this game last Christmas, and we failed.
To be fair, though, I think that... Yeah. No, I think that, like, if we play the third one on Steam, it'll be easier for us to see, because we can actually stream it. We won't have to...
Yeah.
Yeah, it won't
we
be
can just
bullshit.
Stream it using, like Ricky mentioned, Steam just does streaming.
Oh,
and,
cool.
Yeah, apparently. And then we can use, like, conventional, like, voice chatting anything for our reactions.
Yeah.
And we don't.
Well, wait, wouldn't there be. Does the Steam streaming not have lag?
Good quest.
So would we actually be able to voice chat in real time?
You know?
Because that got weird last time we tried to do it.
I don't know.
But that's because YouTube does an intentional delay.
I don't know. I feel like Steam might do it differently. I hope it does. And also, Steam has inbuilt voice chat, so we could just technically, we could use one client to rule them all.
Yeah.
Or we could just not use Steam voice chat. We could use something else that like
apparently is real time
secure, but we could also do that.
Okay.
It's real time.
Neat.
Cool. Well, we should try that.
Yeah.
Good job, team.
Yay.
Okay, I love you guys. I don't know what to do now.
I thought it was gonna keep going and going like it always does.
54
Wait, no,
hours.
There is a delay shit. Okay, well. Then
so what we can do is what we did the last time we tried to have voice chat. We can have I'll just actually play the game and everyone else can watch the stream in live chat. That way I'll be the only one off.
So I know in Skype and also other better voice chat clients, you can just cast your desktop and all its audio.
That might be what we want to do.
Then again,
because we don't really need the
stream
to be live.
Kinda, yeah.
Yeah, I think worst comes to worst, we can just stream it, and I can be a few seconds ahead of you guys. Because that worked fine for me last time we did it. Does Skype allow for free multi-person chatting now? Because I know it didn't used to, but there are other free things we can use. What's the one everyone uses?
TeamSpeak?
Yeah. Yeah, some. Oh, okay. Then, yeah, that works.
No, keep the scary music. It's not. Oh, fine.
Let's just not video me.
That's in response to the can you do multi-user Skype calls. Guess is in the room. In my silhouettes.
Why? Can you leave him? I can't see him there. It's all right. Good night. Yeah, good night.
Wait, who said good night?
Ricky said, all right, good night then now. I mean, it's almost 2 where Nikki is.
Oh, jeez. Okay, yeah. Then let's go ahead and call it a night.
Yep.
And we'll figure out the...
Yeah, we'll get the next one up and running and figure out how to stream it and stuff. Okay.
Love you guys.
Farewell.
Good night.
Farewell.
Good night. Love you so much. I miss both of you. Bye.
Bye.